onboarded from their ship.
What started out as a simple altar display honoring the dead has turned into an annual event hosted by the Honors College in celebration of the Hispanic holiday.
To try to capture something else cultural that we're trying to explore and share with people who might not be familiar with the holiday, Day of the Dead.
The Honors College, alongside with the Office of Student Diversity and Inclusion and the Office of Equity and Access, celebrated El Día de los Muertos at the LBJ Student Center with live music, food, and an altar contest.
We have to dedicate it to someone, and I dedicate it to my grandma who passed away, and she was always super happy, you know, the sunshine of my life.
The purpose of the altar is to commemorate loved ones who have passed.
So it does have an important significance because we're able to remember our loved ones and be happy about it. I don't always celebrate it with my family, but I do try to remember my loved ones.
Day of the Dead is a tradition that has been celebrated for thousands of years, tracing back to the indigenous tribes in Mexico. For Bobcat Update, I'm Alejandra Avila.